Okay, so now the varnish is going to go on. I've finished the overall going, and now it's the varnish. Can you see? Just flow it on. Oh, not too much, darn. I just go daft with the varnish, and then I'm going to scrub the paintbrush. So again, just using big flat paintbrush. I'm not too worried about whether I put too much varnish on, because I'll just take it off with a piece of wallpaper, you know, a rough piece of wallpaper. So I'm not too worried. Right, here I want to get, if I can, and this is where I'll use another piece of wallpaper now as a just a scrap piece of paper, just to take some off, because I don't want too much of the orange to blend into the stones as I'm let's see if it's nah, it's going too dark. It doesn't matter, I'll put the dark up into the top part of the sky, because that way it will give it a darker area up there, like a dark sky, dark setting sun. You see? Just don't want to pick too much of that dark up yet.